dry arroz con pollo? Not with my Puerto Rican kitchen hack. I brought my mother along with me today, and so we, and by we I mean her, made arroz con pollo.
Rice with chicken.
I have to tell you something that you probably don't know.
Yes.
I've never made arroz con pollo.
Oh my God.
Who taught you how to make this?
My mom.
Your mother did?
Mm-hmm.
And did she go in the back and kill the chicken and you had to pluck the feathers off?
Yeah, we actually did, yes. And I learned how to even kill a chicken.
Okay, well this is a family show. What goes in this thing, other than rice and chicken?
What actually makes this so delicious, the flavor of the jalapeno complements each other and makes it so yummy. And then what makes it even yummier is the last thing you put in is a cup of beer.
A cup of beer?
Yes.
Just right in there. Because we cook with beer and occasionally we put it into our meals. And that's what keeps the...
Keeps it nice and moist.
Everybody gets to know each other in there, by the way. Oh my gosh, a smell-o-vision. I will only remember and last the beer. Cheers!
Cheers, my dear. You will always remember the last.
Mm-hmm. That is so good. Don't act like a lady now. It's too late for that.